Uh-oh, Krista is calling on an emergency channel. Better patch her through.
Finally, you're some hard critters to pin down. Ignore my recording for Tatooine, Hunter. Everything's changed. That slicer selling the Great Hunt list started a trend. Somebody told your target he was a marked man. Naturally, he decided to make himself scarce.
I don't care if he knows I'm coming. Just tell me who he is.
You're after Tiresias Loci, a scoundrel who's been on the galaxy's most wanted list forever.
The Tiresias Loci? That smuggler cheated the Hutt cartel, Exchange, and Black Sun gangs out of a fortune.
And he's been buying himself out of trouble ever since. 2 days ago, your rival bounty hunter shot down Tiresias' ship over Tatooine, but then lost him in the desert.
Got any intel on this other hunter?
Already told you everything the Huntmaster lets me. Focus on Tiresias, and you'll surely bump into him. The good news is Tiresias is Deveronian. He shouldn't be hard to spot.
That's true. I've seen two Deveronians my whole life. They've got red skin and two big horns on their heads.
Talk to the spaceport traffic control droid at Mos Ila. Find out if any Deveronians have been through there recently.
Spaceport droid Mos Ila. Got it.
Tiresias has a reputation for being slippery. When you catch him, better hold on tight. Good luck, Hunter. Krista out.
Greater Minok Fodder 62009, please stand by for landing clearance.
I'm looking for a Deveronian named Tiresias Loci. Got any record on him?
Scanning databanks. One moment, please. Records indicate only one Deveronian present at the spaceport. A merchant named Gellar Roing.
Bet you anything Gellar Roing is an alias for Tiresias Loci.
Where can I find this Deveronian merchant?
Gellar Roing's vessel is awaiting departure clearance in docking bay 64. Do you wish for me to contact him?
I want my visit to be a surprise.
Very well. But he is scheduled for takeoff soon. If you hurry, you might catch him.
How long can it take to get departure clearance from this lousy spaceport? Stupid locals.
You look lost, friend. Can I help you?
Are you Gellar Roing?
That's right. Roing's the name. Speeder's my game. You in the market? One of the new T9s, perhaps? Unfortunately, I'm a bit rushed. Look me up on Nar Shaddaa, won't you? The name's Roing. That's R-O-I-N-G.
Enough of your yammering. Die.
Stop! I surrender! I got no loyalty to that scum. He left us here to die. The pay is great, but he never said we'd go up against anything like you.
What are you making for this job?
10 times our usual rate. He was desperate. Now I know why. I don't want any more trouble. I'll tell you everything I know. The Deveronian said a bounty hunter shot down his starship. He walked across the desert to reach Mos Ila. Blasted lucky he made it.
Tiresias has a bad habit of surviving.
Not just that. He can turn around even the worst luck. I've seen it. This bounty hunter caught up to us. Nasty little Rodian. Before we could draw blasters, the Deveronian cuts a deal. Not only did he buy off the bounty hunter, he convinced him to sell his own starship.
Where did the bounty hunter go after selling his ship to Tiresias?
The Rodian's celebrating with a private party at a club outside of town. He's thrown around credits like sand.
I cross-referenced the ship's registration with known Rodian bounty hunters. Found your rival. Vibu Lunx. Deadly accurate with a blaster, but has a reputation for laziness. I'm surprised he made it this far.
He won't be going any further.
If Tiresias bought off your rival once, he might try it again. Use a bounty hunter to fight a bounty hunter?
That's useful information, right? Please, let me go. This was never personal.
Trying to kill me is always personal.
I knew I'd regret this stupid job.
Kind of harsh, don't you think? He told you everything he knew.
He might have been lying.
Oh great, then might as well kill the whole galaxy. Let's drop in on your rival hunter's big party. It's the only lead we've got.
Oh, wama wanka mituske o wana tablota wijawa. Liska chanaga ima che choranchike.
You let Tiresias Loci live, Vibu? That's not how we do things.
Ya ko kuchi rati tud muta miskocha. Utula musta wo grani tampio tu pushi wompa. Piska ku palia pitie potenya go.
What good is it if you're living on Tatooine?
Kulirado kanki kung. Chaskrunki. Itzug nanki he chalangtong ima chechu. Tong mi cha Kolkata maji ta us azalas ulval.
Who's this lady of pain? Your wife?
Imatakamu nanki se. Ukleyu gochas kapakurta. Tliska taka ya oska. Hagwa boska ponyo, boska!
Don't kill me. I'm just a dancer.
I need to find the Lady of Pain. Know where she is?
I performed for her once. She gave me the creeps. The Lady of Pain runs a compound not far from here. Bad part of the desert. You can't miss it.
Take the rest of the day off.
Guess we're off to see the Lady of Pain, huh? This should be interesting.
I'm going back to the family moisture farm.
Surely I can offer you something, lady. An HK assassin droid? Fresh slaves? Direct from Ryloth?
I already have those. Stop wasting my time.
What's wrong, Tiresias? Can't buy your way out of this?
Oh boy, here we go again.
Tiresias? Wait, you're actually... No, shame on you, you naughty little Deveronian.
Sincerest apologies, lady. Now that you know I'm the justifiably famous Tiresias Loci, you also know my resources. I need you to eliminate this bounty hunter and help me leave Tatooine. I'll pay generously, of course.
Intriguing. But I'd like to hear what this delicious specimen has to offer first.
What do you want, lady?
Oh, my favorite question. I have a keen interest in gladiatorial contests. A match is scheduled for today, and I've lost my beloved champion. Whoever fights as my new champion could ask any favor of me.
If I'm your champion, I'll expect all sorts of favors.
Is that really what you're into?
Careful what you wish for. Most men are too fragile for me.
This isn't exactly a fair negotiation, lady. I'm no gladiator.
I'm sure one of these men would fight in your place for a price.
All right. I'll make anyone who fights for me obscenely rich. Once-in-a-lifetime opportunity!
Someone is bound to take his offer, Bounty Hunter. Won't you be my champion?
Dangerous jobs are my specialty. I'm in.
Excellent. I do enjoy a good fight. All that sweat and blood.
Let's not waste any more time.
Now. Don't be too quick. It disappoints the fans.
Lady, this is a terrible mistake. Don't be a fool.
Fool? Guards, take Tiresias away and remove his tongue. You don't need it, do you?
If you want it, take it.
Thank you. It'll be my proof that he was here. Put Tiresias someplace safe, guards. And watch him. He's slippery.
You haven't heard the last of me. Either of you.
Your opponent is in the next room. When you're ready, meet me and my guest there.
I'm ready to fight.
Wonderful. Feldhagen, this is my new champion.
A bounty hunter? Borga will rip this fool limb from limb, won't you, my beautiful boy? Save it for the match, Borga.
May the best fighter win.
Borga! My sweet, precious boy!
Delicious. For a moment, I thought Borga might kill you, bounty hunter.
I wanted you to get your entertainment value.
You most certainly did that.
This isn't over, lady. I'll return with a new champion.
I hope so, Phil. Our little gatherings always make my day. Kisses.
Lady, Tiresias escaped. He hit us with a stun grenade.
I watched you disarm him. Where did he get that weapon?
One of his horns was fake. He hid the grenade inside it. Please, don't cripple me. It's not my fault.
No, Tiresias. I'm about to kill everyone in this place, starting with you, lady.
I find your threats intoxicating. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. One of you saw where Tiresias went, yes?
He stole a swoop bike and a hyperdrive regulator. He could be anywhere by now.
But I'll find him. The swoop bikes all have homing beacons. A precaution against thieving Jawas and stupid guards. I'll consult my tracker. Ah, there he is. The stolen swoop bike stopped at these coordinates in the deep desert.
Boss, if Tiresias stole a hyperdrive regulator, he might be trying to fix his old ship, the one that got shot down.
Knowing Tiresias, I don't have much time to catch him.
When you do, please hurt him. A lot.
Going somewhere, Tiresias?
Not with all those dune rats nipping at my heels. Thanks for clearing that up. You're sure she's ready for takeoff?
I've checked the calculations 4 times, Master, with shields at minimum.
Right. Good enough. That just leaves our friend here to deal with. If you want something done right, do it yourself. Open fire, NK! All right, you win. Let's cut a deal.
Go ahead and talk. I'll listen.
All right, you win. Let's cut a deal.
There's only one thing I want. Your head.
Ah, phooey. Girls, come to daddy. It's dinner time. Come on, you hunk of junk. Blast! I knew there wasn't enough power to take off.
End of a line, Tiresias.
You are the toughest, most persistent bounty hunter I have ever met. I only have one thing left to say. Give me a job. Spare my life, and I'll dedicate it to working for you. How's that sound?
Why in the galaxy would I ever believe you, Tiresias?
I'm tired of running. My fortune's gone, but I'm still hunted. I want Tiresias Lokai dead as much as anyone. What if I told you there's a duplicate of yours truly? A replica identical in all respects. Even a bioscan couldn't tell the difference.
Is this duplicate on your ship?
Why else would I have come back here? That duplicate was my escape plan. My duplicate is already dead, frozen in carbonite. Just pretend he's me. Once I'm declared dead, I'll put my legendary skills, savvy, and contacts at your disposal. Imagine what we could accomplish.
I see a lot of trouble in my future if I keep you around.
Trouble is just another word for opportunity, and that leads to profit.
I hate to say it, but having him on our team might be useful.
I swear I'll never run. I'm safer as your servant than as a fugitive. Even if I did escape, you'd just find me again. Honestly, who wants to have this conversation twice?
This is so crazy. It just might work.
Crazy successful, bounty hunter. I guarantee it. There's my duplicate. Should only take a few moments to thaw him out. We need to make it look convincing. A couple of blaster shots should sell it. You want to do the honors?
right between the eyes?
Oh, my stars! I'm glad we decided to work together. Let me collect my gear and we can be on our way. So, I'll need a new name. After all, Tiresias Loci is dead. And what do you think of the name Galt Renault? Has a nice ring to it?
It's not bad. Kinda catchy.
Yes, a fine name for an exciting new life.
Why don't you and Galt spend a little time getting to know each other? I'll see you two back at the ship.
Lead on, my fearsome friend. Galt is ready for action.
Hey, you're back. And Tiresias is still alive. Guess you two are bonding, huh?
The name's Galt, remember? Galt Renault. And yes, we're getting along famously.
Is that so?
For once, he's telling the truth.
We'll see how long that lasts. I've had enough of scorching heat and sand. What do you say we check out our next target?
I eliminated Tiresias Loci.
Yeah, well, I'll believe it when I scan it. Huh. What do you know? The body's bioscan matches. You just made a lot of crime bosses very happy. I've got a positive on the rival kill as well. Credit for Tiresias Loci goes to you. Stay hungry, Hunter.